Good afternoon to everyone here. We have in our midst our principal, Reverend Father Savio, and our vice principal, Father Sebastian, for today's fixtures which we are going to draw. So first we have the throwball. Total we have five teams. The Tilakwadi teacher Sylvia's team, Tilakwadi zone teacher Sunita's team, zone and north zone from teacher Geeta, camp zone teacher Shaila, and camp zone teacher Ashia. Okay, these are the five teams which we have, which were enrolled in this tournament, and it will be recorded in live, and it will be sent to you how we are doing the fixtures, how we are drawing the fixtures. So turn this side. The first, this is the what we have, a five names of the teams. First team we are going to put it on the number five, and second one we are going to put it on the number 1. Third chit will be on the number 4. Fourth chit will be on number 2, and fifth chit will come on the number 3. Please remember, first, the second, third, fourth, and fifth. Now I request Father to take out the chits and tell me this thing. The first chit, record. That is recording going on. The first chit. Record all this, sir. All them. Cam zone. The first chit, cam zone, that is name Ashia Mulla. It is comes on the number 5. Cam zone. Okay, cam zone A Mulla. Next one will go on the number 1. Okay, Tilakwadi zone. Tilakwadi zone, teacher Sylvia. Next, it will go on the number 4, on the serial number 4. Cam zone, teacher Shaila, no? Next, we'll go to the number serial number 2. Tilakwadi zone, Sunita, teacher Sunita. Okay, teacher Sunita. The next remaining is north zone, that is teacher Geeta. Okay. So here is the five teams which are going to see that. The first one will be played between these two, then second round will be played between serial number 1 and 2. The first match, the second, the third match, and the fourth match. Just record. Okay, the first match will be between north teacher Geeta versus Camp Zone Teacher Shaila, the first match. The second match will be between Tilakwadi Zone, Tilakwadi Teacher Shaila's team and Tilakwadi Teacher Sunita's team. And third match between Camp Zone and winners of these two. Then this will be the final match between whoever wins in the semi-finals and they will reach to the finals. But now we are going to draw the fixtures of volleyball. Now total we have 7 teams who have enrolled for this tournament. The first one will go to the number 7, then number 1, 6, 2, 5, 3 and 4. In this order we are going to put the lots. The first chit, whichever chit comes here, this will be fixed on the number 7. The second chit will be fixed, put on the number 1. The third chit will be put on the number 6. Fourth chit will be put on the number 2. Fifth chit will be put on the number 5. Sixth on the number 3. And last, seventh one will be put number 4. So, and I request our vice principal just to do the needful. So, this chit will go on the number 7. Cam Zone Prakash Bhajantri. Okay. Sir Prakash. Okay. Next one will go on the number 1. North Zone NB Patil. Okay. NB Patil's team. North Zone NB Patil's team. The next chit will go on number 6. Cam Zone Indrajit More. Sir Indrajit team. Okay. Next one will go to the number 2. Nagaraj Bhagwandnavar. Camp Zone Nagaraj Bhagwandnavar. Sir Nagaraj. The next will go on the number 5. Tilakwadi Zone. Sir Vivekanand. Next one will go to the serial number 3. Camp Zone name. Safiq. Okay, so Sabik, now fourth one is remaining. So these are the fixtures which I am going to draw here. The first round is this. Then second round is this. Then last final round is this. Just, is it clear? Correct? I'll put the number, match number you want. The match number will put it. So number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6. Okay, these are the numbers. Total 6 match we are going to have. And in that we are going to have total 4 match in a throwball. Okay, is this clear to everyone? Okay, this is what we have done, the fixtures, and we are going to begin the tournament, I think, from 6th onwards, 12 o'clock. Here we have total 5 teams, Tilakwadi, TJ Sylvia's team, from Tilakwadi zone one more, TJ Sunita's team, from North zone, TJ Geeta's team, from Camp zone, TJ Shaila's team, and one more Camp zone, that is TJ A. Mulla's team. The first match between North and Camp, second match between Tilakwadi versus Tilakwadi, that is Teacher Sylvia's team versus Teacher Sunita's team. Third match between the first match winner and between Camp and Teacher A. Mulla team. And the fourth match will be the final. The tournament will commence from 6th of September 2021 at 1 p.m. Since we have a morning's exam session in all the schools, many schools have an exam session in the morning, so we can have in the afternoon session that we are going to begin from first. The first 3 matches of the tournament will be conducted on 8th, and the final match will be conducted on 9th September 2021 at 10 a.m. Kindly report on time. Here you can see it is a volleyball fixtures. North, Mr. N.B. Patil's team. Camp zone, Mr. Nagraj's team. One more camp zone, Mr. S.H. Saifik team. From Shapur zone, Mr. P.Y. Kamal team. From Tilakwadi zone, Mr. Vivekananda's team. And one more camp team, Mr. Indrajit. And one more camp team, that is Mr. Prakash. The first match between North, Mr. N.B. Patil's team versus Camp, Mr. Nagraj's team. The second match will be the Camp zone versus Shapur zone, that is Mr. H.S. Suffix's team versus Mr. P.Y. Kamal's team. The third match will be commenced from Tilakwadi zone versus Camp zone, that is Mr. Vivekananda's team and Mr. Indrajit's team. The fourth match between the winners of first and second match, fifth match between third winners of third and Camp zone, Mr. Prakash team. The final match, that is the sixth match, and that will be the final. Here we have a details of the tournament. The tournament will commence from 6th of September 2021 at 1 p.m. onwards. The first 3 volleyball matches will be conducted on 6th September 2021. The 4th and 5th volleyball match will be conducted on 7th September, and final match will be conducted on 9th September at 10 a.m. I request all the team should be on time. And Mr. Bajendri from Cantonment High School and SK Society P Master of Parade Sir also has come. And each one of you, thank you for coming here and spending your precious time. Thank you very much, sir, and hope it is clear to everyone. Thank you, Father. Thank you.